And here is Glenn Einschlag playing the bassoon from the woodwind family. The bassoon is a tenor-sounding instrument.
My name is Glenn, and I play the bassoon with the Buffalo Philharmonic Orchestra. When I was in fifth grade, I was able to pick an instrument and play in band. So I picked the saxophone because at that point in time, I thought it was cool. But when I got into the sixth grade, my middle school had an orchestra, and I could play so many more instruments. I went from tenor saxophone to the flute, to the cello, to the trombone, to the French horn. I even tried the snare drum. But one day, my band director asked if I wanted to play the bassoon. And I had never even seen a bassoon or heard one. So they showed me a picture and played me a recording. And I thought, sure, I'll try it because I liked it because it was really big and nobody else did it. So I thought that was really cool to be the only one doing it. But pretty soon after I started playing the bassoon, every other instrument just slowly faded away and the bassoon really became my instrument. One of the things I love playing about the bassoon is how many characters the bassoon can have. The bassoon can go from a beautiful lyrical melody to a bouncy fun theme, and it's a lot of fun to do that. And I'm going to play for you a small excerpt from an aria that Mozart wrote in The Magic Flute that I think shows how versatile the bassoon can be.